Hello friends, my name is Harin Jassani and I have made this robotic arm in Robofun Lab, Ahmedabad. The components used to make this robotic arm are one color sensor, one medium motor, two large motors, one touch sensor, one EV3 brick and many more. Let me show you how I have programmed. This robotic arm is for pick and place applications. It will grab the object and place to the another place, and it will grab the object from left and right. Let me show you what I mean.